questions that my human mind could bring. I laid them out before the Lord, demanded a reason for these things. I asked about inequality and the success of evil men. What was I to say to him when he answered with this question? Is the truth opened up my eyes? And I laid my time up down at the feet of the infinite. But what was left for me to say when he answered with this question?